Tomorrow, the House Judiciary Committee's Subcommittee on Immigration and Citizenship will hold a hearing on the state of judicial independence and due process in immigration court. First, I want AILA members across the country to take a moment to pat themselves on the back. This is a key moment in the fight for independent immigration courts, and your passionate, relentless advocacy helped make it happen. This hearing is an essential forum for exploring and beginning to remedy widespread problems of due process in current immigration court proceedings. For years, we have witnessed firsthand how EOIR's inherently flawed structure has eroded the public confidence in immigration court's ability to deliver just and fair decisions in a timely manner. The Trump administration has manipulated the court system past its breaking point. Case completion quotas for judges, attacks on access to counsel, AG certification after AG certification, and attempts to terminate the Immigration Judges Union. These are just a few of the policies turning immigration courts into assembly line justice. I'm honored for the opportunity to speak before the House Judiciary Committee tomorrow and explain why short-term fixes are not viable. Administrations have repeatedly made policy decisions not because they're efficient or legally sound, but because they're politically expedient. The courts have been pushed too far. Band-aid fixes and short-term solutions are no longer enough to reverse course. Please join us at this crucial moment to make our voice heard loud and clear. Follow the hearing and engage in social media. You can find sample posts and shareable graphics on AILA's website. Also on AILA's website, you can find our Advocacy Action Center, where you can tell your members of Congress to demand Article I court reform. There is only one comprehensive solution: independence from the Department of Justice. We need an Article I immigration court, like bankruptcy or tax court. The stakes are too high for anything less.